It's race day in Budapest as we get ready for another round of the Formula One World Championship. We don't expect too many retirements at this track. There are plenty of current and former drivers with flawless finish rates here. In particular, Ralf Schumacher. He made it across the line in all 10 of his Hungarian Grand Prix starts. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, we probably ought to start by discussing Sebastian Vettel. As ever, the threat of unreliability is never far away, and indeed, they'll be starting out of position today due to a power unit component change. So it's going to be a difficult task to move forward from there.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Pierre Gasly lines up on pole position with Lance Stroll alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Magnussen, Ocon, Valtteri Bottas, and King, Albon, Norris, Russell, and Smith, Fiat, Aitken, and Guan Yu Zhou, and Sete Câmara, Verstappen, Giovinazzi, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Nicholas Latifi. Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Giotto, Vettel, and Nyck de Vries. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to F1 2020 My 10 Career Mode.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Okay, so this is a Hungarian Grand Prix. It is a 18-lapper. So, a bit of a recap. Shay Smitty has qualified in 10th position. And his teammate, Sebastian Vettel, took a 10-grid penalty. So, he is starting last on a grid in 22nd position. So, go down to race strategy. We will take this race strategy right here. What can we do? Okay, so we're going to do 8 laps on the soft and 10 on the mediums. So it's 33 track temperature and 26 degrees in the air. So let's get down to the start of the 2026 Hungarian Grand Prix. Waiting for all 5 lights to go out. This is the start of the Hungarian Grand Prix, and there we are off. and Shay Smitty. He is coming in fourth position and he has hardly any fuel in the tank at the moment. It looks like Pierre Gasly has won his first Grand Prix of the season. And in second is Lance Stroll and then Kevin Magnussen in third. That is it of the Hungarian Grand Prix. Shay Smitty end up finishing this Grand Prix in fourth position, and driver of the day goes to Sebastian Vettel.
Yes, another historic win under their belts.
Happy team at the Mercedes AMG. Patronus, Pierre Gasly winning his first race for the Mercedes outfit. Happy pit crew.
So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls.
Max Verstappen from Red Bull Racing finishing in ninth position. Let's go to the celebrations. Pierre Gasly winning. Coming in first and Lance Stroll, the Canadian from McLaren, in second. And in third, it's Kevin Magnussen in AlphaTauri. It's a bit weird not seeing a Mercedes Fiver Racing driver up there. So that is it for this one. Bye-bye.